Gulf Shores High School has a new head football coach, and he has a lot of college experience. Mark Hudspeth will join the Dolphins as the head coach. He's the former head coach at Louisiana Lafayette and Austin Peay, and was once an assistant at Mississippi State. Hudspeth was chosen out of more than 100 applicants in a national search.